it tells me that she will not be able to decide with impartiality the cases that are sure to come before her as a Supreme Court justice. How, for example, will Judge Jackson be able to resolve sex discrimination claims if she can't decide whether the parties before her are women?